21st, a 10 News alert out of St. Petersburg. Police are investigating a triple shooting at 18th Avenue South and 34th Street South. Officers say two people have died. We are live at that intersection. A third person who was shot is expected to be okay. This is a very active investigation. Police just told us that more than 100 people were at the gas station around the time that shooting happened. As soon as we get any update, we will bring it to you live.